How to add AI keyboard on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can add AI to your iPhone keyboard. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to add the AI keyboard right on your iPhone, the very first thing that you have to do, you just need to open up the App Store and then search for AI keyboard right here. Now, once you have searched for it, you'll get to see a lot of application right here. So you just need to scroll down to get the application right, this one, AI keyboard right here. This is AI keyboard, chatbot, and grammar, which is built on Chat GPT API. You just need to tap on this download button right here, and the application will start downloading and install on your device. By the way, I'm not promoting this application. I just found this application helpful, so that's why I'm just want to share with you. And once the application gets installed right on your device, you just need to tap on open right here, and you just need to set up the application first. Just I'm gonna tap on continue, and then I'm just gonna go all the way to this one, and I'm gonna exit the page from here, and then you just need to enable the settings. I'm gonna tap on open settings, and then I'm gonna select keyboard from here, and he'll get to see the AI keyboard has been selected. And then you just need to tap on allow full access right from here, tap on allow, and you're pretty much good to go. Now I just need to get back from here, and let's say I'm gonna open up the Masters application right here. I'm gonna tap on this pen icon, and now to add the AI keyboard, you just need to tap and hold the globe icon at the bottom left right here, and he'll get to see the AI keyboard has been added. You just need to select this one, and the AI keyboard will be added to your iPhone. Now you can actually tap on this AI button right here in order to get this option. Explore this option right here. You can take your text, you can tone changer, translate, you can translate to the different language right here. You can actually ask AI to generate any text or anything for you. You can continue text, reply, and also emojify, find synonyms, and lots of options. You actually need to explore all this one, and hopefully this will help you a lot. And also you'll get to see the language icon there right here. You just need to tap on this one, and you can actually translate any messages to any language if you want to. And this is how you actually can use the AI keyboard on your iPhone. Hope you find this be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.